Self-defense for the elderly, the afternoon show, continues its safety campaign at 4. But now, Shortland Street.
So, you're going to dob me in?
I'm not the one who swore black and blue that I wouldn't sleep with the guy.
And what makes you think I have?
Never care to kid, Jack.
We're okay, aren't we? We are fine.
Out and proud. And surely one of the most up-and-coming young lesbians in business today. You've had quite a ride, Jay. At my expense. One big sick game, isn't it? One big sick lie from one twisted little Lisa.
Dylan, please.
Please what? Please stop telling it like it is?
I never meant for this to happen.
Please stop springing all my lies. Please don't mention my so-called husband.
I never said that I had a husband.
Oh, that makes it okay.
No, I just said that I was married.
To some chick. I bet you she had a good laugh. How far did you reel him in tonight, babe? Got him eating out of the palm of your hand, babe?
No, it wasn't like that.
What was it like? Take the money and run?
No.
Let's pick some poor bloke and reel him in.
No.
Let's go so far as shagging him.
No, I swear, I never meant to hurt you.
Anything for the game, eh? Anything to juke the poor bastard. Marrying Maya was the most political, most important, most romantic thing I've ever done. I've never felt so out and proud in my life!
I cared for you, Dylan. I tried to break up with you to avoid all of this. Honestly, I never meant to hurt
you. No, you wanted to screw me for all I'm worth!
No, it was more than that.
What, being a lying whore wasn't enough?
Please, can you just hear me out?
Stays here. To make adjustments easier, we recommend that students have a basic level of conversation in their new home's language.
Do they send you on a course or something?
No, that's the thing. They just chuck you in the deep end. How am I supposed to learn Japanese in 1 week?
Community course or night class or something?
That starts like right now.
What about Scarlett? She's a brain box, isn't she?
No, thanks.
Why don't you go to the library and get out all the books you can find?
Kubo. Oh, yeah, she left that for you.
Hello, my darling wife for life. Do you want to meet me for lunch at Sugar?
Makes up for all the grief you guys have been dishing out lately, eh?
I'm sorry if it's been a bit tense.
Oh, at least you guys are on happy pills now. Mm-hmm. Get how she raved about you last night in front of all those people.
Yeah.
Now, they're not going to force me to eat tofu, are they? Because that's just wrong.
Go so far.
Liar.
No.
You planned it all from the start.
I had no idea this would happen.
Crap. You knew exactly what you were doing.
Why would you even let me explain?
Fine. Spit it all out. Let's hear it.
I knew that you fancied me from the start, right? I wanted to get Kahuko going, so I figured, what the hell? Flirting's no biggie. It was like this win-win thing. I needed help with my business, and I thought that we could have a few laughs, but that is all it was at first, Dylan, just business.
Until you decided to take me for a ride.
Can you just let me finish? Yes, we both got emotionally involved, but no, I didn't plan it.
But you kept on lying.
I thought that you would bail if you knew that I was gay.
Married to a dyke.
So I let you believe what you wanted to believe.
Lies.
You helped me get the airline contract. It was amazing. It just... This thing happened between us. And it changed everything. I didn't expect it, Dylan. And it totally freaked me out.
But still, you kept on playing me.
It wasn't playing. I have never felt anything for a man before.
Oh, come on, Jay. Give me a break.
It's true.
Okay. Fine. Tell me what you felt. Come on, tell me.
I don't know. I how I feel anymore. I don't know who the hell I am.
Get out.
I'm so sorry I hurt you.
Out.
Please believe me, I didn't mean for this to happen.
Now.
That's urgent, that's not.
Any idea what's up with the girls?
Which girls would that be?
Maya and Jane. Oh, it's all a bit funny last night, didn't you think?
I wrote the doctor's name of that, didn't I?
Yes. There was all that tension early on, and then Jay's big speech.
Yeah, that was nice.
All a bit over the top. Like she was trying to make up for something. Can't for the life of me think what, apart from the fact she's working.
Mum!
What?
Remember how you bagged us out? Where we stuck our noses in about you and Sammy?
Quite rightly, too.
Then how come you're sticking your nose into Maya's life right now?
I'm not sticking my nose in anywhere.
Yes, you are. Just butt out.
Fine.
Oh, sorry. I don't mean to be harsh. I just feel like crap, that's all.
Are you coming down with something?
It's just the stupid cold. Edie hasn't let up.
You all work too hard. That's your problem.
Someone, help!
What is it?
I think she stopped breathing.
They're here.
Okay, she's breathing now.
Has she been over the last few days? Any temperature?
No.
Vomiting?
No.
How about feeding?
Not interested, she just sleeps. She's starting to fit.
Okay, how much does she weigh?
About 4 kilograms.
0.4 milligrams diazepam.
Why is this happening?
Be a few seconds, just hold on.
She's stopping.
I'm going to take some bloods, organise a scan and do a lumbar puncture.
Lumbar puncture?
We just need to cover all bases, find out what's going on here. But I'll need to get some details from you first, if you'll just come through.
My baby.
I'll stay with her. I'll be right here.
Your shift's finished, someone else can do it.
It's okay.
You've just worked all night.
My poor little thing.
I'll ring CT.
It's all right, little one. You're gonna be okay. Of course you are. Because you're just perfect. You don't know that, but you are.
Oh, no. Oh, come on, baby, come on.
What's happened?
She was fine, now she's bradycardic. Blood pressure's 140 on 100.
CT ready?
10 minutes. She stopped breathing.
Okay, I need your breath. Alice, get the box.
She's arrested.
They're stuck in prisons.
She's going to die. They're working on her and they're doing the best they can.
Give her 0.1 milligram of adrenaline, please.
Don't let her die. She can't.
Okay, hold off. Let me feel for an apple.
Please.
Okay, no, resume. Give her another point of adrenaline.
I'm so sorry. We did everything we could.
I'm very sorry.
Please. Not my girl. No.
Yeah, come through. Wrap the baby. Mama want to hold it.